all food, and I know that you'll food too. Filipino breakfast today, a suggestion from a viewer. Thank you very much. Tapsi lok, cured beef, made with cola, pepper, salt, soy sauce, vinegar, and stuff like that. 24 hours in the fridge. Oh, amazing. An egg, garlic fried rice, and a bit of tomato and cucumber. I saw this on pictures. I can't wait. My battery is dying, unfortunately. But yeah, this will be amazing for sure. Let's go. Beef first, and took beef fillet. You really get the flavor. It's amazing. sweet and salty. Great was the bacon as well. I didn't expect that. That's it for today. Now I have energy. And comment, like, dislike, subscribe, of course, to my channel. Ring the bell. Let's see. For baby, all the food, and I know that you're a food too. Today I got breakfast croissants. One with salami and double egg. And then one with scrambled egg with bacon. Can't wait to try these. Those are huge. I'm really hungry as well, so let's go for it. I want to start with the one with bacon and egg. made breakfast, croissant sandwiches, 7 points. 7 points is not bad. I would eat stuff at a rate of 7 on a regular basis. Nice, just nowadays I prefer more sandwiches with veggies also on top. Not only meats and egg, for example, but also like avocado, arugula, something like that, tomatoes. But nevertheless, very satisfied. And yeah, it was quite a huge meal actually, quite a huge breakfast, those two. That's it for today. I hope you liked it. Let me know if you like croissants and breakfast sandwiches and how you make them. Comment, like, dislike, subscribe, of course, to my channel. I'll ring the bell. Thank you.
Thank you.